Big news for Arsenal. They tried to get Diomande for £30 million, but Sporting said no way and want £69 million. Even though it's a lot, Arsenal might try again in January. They need a new defender because Timber got hurt. Get ready, Arsenal faces Everton on September 17th after the international break.